Hey guys, so I'm here today to be talking about, I'm sorry y'all, hold on. How you know this? Oh. So today I'm here to be talking about how my first, my first student test. I'm gonna be talking about how my first student fight. Okay, so this how it all happened. Well, this is not my first fight, but this like the fight I had, but I was at this age, it was last year. Okay, so this how it happened. I'm sorry y'all, it's stuff that's popping up to my phone, but anyway, so this how it all happened. So we was friends. And then I had a Snapchat. So we was texting each other. I'm like, cause we had went to the store and these people asked us for sisters because we looked alike. And we said, no, we best friends. So she was like, no, this is my best friend. And then that's when I was like, I don't think so, we best friends now. So okay. So like, okay, past few days come. No. The next weekend, the weekend after, then the next weekend, and then that weekend we had got into an argument because she had texted me and said, now we're sisters. And I was like, okay, and then I'm like, y'all gonna add my best friend. But people kept on telling me she said I was her sister. So I'm like, all right, okay, it's cool, whatever. So I had texted her and I was like, you said that we sisters. And then she was like, yeah, we my best friends, we sisters now. I'm like, I don't care, so I'm cool with it. So I kept on saying best friends. So I guess she said I got irritated. So we just start arguing. And we was texting each other like, girl, you're doing too much. Girl, you this, girl, you that. So yeah, that's how it happened. And then, like a few days later, she's been looking me up and down. Talking about, I was just talking about her 18-year-old, 17-year-old sister, half old she is. She big. She was all up in the little kids' drama. Like, let the little kids beef it out because it ain't got nothing to do with you. It's just a little kid. So, we beefing or whatever. So, we had, got into an argument. And then that's when I had walked to the store, me and my sister and her friend. Because my sister older than me. And it was her friend Ricardo. So we had walked to the store. And we saw her and her big sister. So they was walking. And then she was like, y'all, little girls. She called us a B-word. And she called us little girls. And we like, I don't care. Say less. And then the girl named Tatiana. But I call her Tati because now she's my sister. She been my sister, but I just had a problem with it. But she was like, you're like, I wanna fight you. And I'm like, all right, okay, say less. So I call my mama. First I called my auntie. My auntie called my mama. My auntie pulled up with her, my cousin. So me and her here fighting, because it was my sister, my best friend, my cousin, my friends, me, my sister friends, and her. We was walking, and my cousin and one of my other best friends. So we was walking, and we had came over there, and then that's when we had started fighting. And I beat her up. I ain't gonna lie, nothing she did was, all she said was that I pulled her hair, but in the video, it wasn't pulling no hair, it was punching. And I'm like, okay, I can leave it alone. So we was fighting or whatever, we was arguing, beefing. But at the same time, when we was doing all of that, she wanted to fight me again because my sister told her cousin, which is her name Layla, she a dyke, gay, whatever you wanna call her. But yeah, she gay. And we was like, you need to get off our cousin because we don't like you and your cousin. And she like, all right, okay, so her cousin came outside with a bra on, and her sister came outside, and they were like, so you want to fight? But they was just standing from a distance. Like, they just standing right there. So ain't nothing happened. So my auntie, we told my auntie, because my auntie was like sitting right here in the car. We like, Titi, she just went to go get her cousin. My auntie's like, I okay, say less. So, period. My mama, my auntie called my mama. My mama called my daddy. They came downstairs. And then my daddy was gonna fight them, but my daddy didn't want to hurt the girl. She was a dyke, and she only 17 years. No, she ain't. She's 16 years old. Now she probably like 17, 18. I don't know how old she is now. But, yeah. My daddy was gonna fight her because she was acting tough. And then they went to the house to go get a pole. Like, the stick. I ain't talking about the gun. I'm talking about like a pole that you hit somebody with. So she had went to go get that. My daddy was gonna fight her. My daddy was gonna call all his cousins over there. Cause they, you know, they got guns and stuff, all of them. They got sticks. So, they shoot somebody or they hit them with a bat or anything like that. It was the whole house versus this house versus my cousins that live on Everhart, the next street from this block. But my cousin was trying to fight them too, but we like, just leave it alone. The police here came and ain't nobody do nothing. And then my daddy was like, y'all talking, but y'all the men was that ran from the Parkway Boys when they came over here and they tried to fight, so y'all was still standing on the porch, y'all ain't doing nothing about it. So we like, right, period. We like, right, y'all ain't gonna do nothing, period. My daddy like, all right, y'all going to house. We was like, no, we ain't going nowhere. They said they wanna play, we can play too, period. Like, they can get beat anytime, any day, any place, anywhere. Period. So, my dad was like, y'all just go up in the house. And we was like, no, period. And I'm crying, I'm like, so Tati, what's up? You wanna fight? What's up? What's good? This like a few weeks after we had our fight. Like directly, like the next week or the week after that week. That had happened. So when that had happened, we like, all right, okay, period. We just gonna squash the beef. So we had squash the beef, and we was like, all right, okay, so you gonna do this, and I'm gonna do that, and we gonna keep it like that, period. And I'm like, all right, okay, you keep your calm, I'm gonna keep mad. You keep your this, I'm gonna keep mad, period. And that's how it's gonna stay. So she's like, all right, okay. And then that's when we had came back friends. And then we was texting on Snapchat and stuff like that, communicating with each other, period. We know none of that now. We helping each other, trying to fight people. Cause we want to be friends. We don't want each other to come at each other the wrong way. Cause we all black and we all need to be together. We all need to stay. I gotta think about it. Ooh, the camera didn't film. But I want us to come together as one and talk to each other how we're supposed to be talking. Not like trying to fight each other, because we need to help each other in our community. But I ain't trying to hear none of that, because this community got all type of guns, shooting, killing, stabbing, robbing, going to people's house, trying to take their kids from them, BTFS, all that, and police is sitting up there killing their own colors, killing their own whites, and killing blacks over some stupid stuff. But like I was saying, we had got to a fight, but we had squashed the beef after that. We were like, we don't even need to fight no more. It's like, we need to be calm and, like, be smooth with it. Like, just squash all the beef, because you don't need all of that in your system. Like, you do not need all that fighting. So we're like, all right, okay. And then, like, I felt like we was arguing some more after that at my auntie's house. Cause I was texting her when I was at my auntie's old house. She just moved, but I was texting her my auntie's old house because she kept on making posts about me and then saying stuff that really wasn't true. Like, don't come for me if I didn't send to you, and that's facts. Like, tell everybody. Let me let y'all know something. If somebody come for you, tell them I ain't sent for you, though. Tell them I ain't sent for you. Just tell them that right then and there. Somebody come for you, just say, I didn't sit for you. And if they want to keep on arguing, you know what you gotta do? Fighting. Just fighting. You won't, that's the only way how you gonna get your way. Don't even kill them. Don't even kill them. Fight them. Beat them up. And then go and buy your business. Hold on. Oh, I'm sorry, y'all. But anyway, like I was saying, if somebody touch you, you have to touch them back. You have the rights, because to nobody even touch you, because it's not their responsibility to be touching you. If you're not their parents, period. My teeth look yellow. I'm sorry, y'all. I know I get my tooth too, but I don't care. I'm not here to be talking about my tooth. I'm here to be talking about how I got into a fight. But anyways, we beat her up, period. So she can't say nothing. And after that, it was like, I could say about, I want to say 20-ish, 15-ish of us Japanese, two girls. Me, My best friend, her sister, my sister, her best friend, her friend, my cousin, my best friend, and my other cousin. And then there was like some old other people. And then there was my auntie and them. It was my auntie and my big cousin, my cousin's mama. It was her, and there was my auntie. So we had jumped on her, cause it's his bigger, and her sister big too. And it was. It was three of them together, but it was two that had fought. So we like, all right, man, y'all big as ever. Y'all not finna sit up and jump on her like that, because that's our friend, and she with us. If your sister ride with you, we gonna ride with our friend, period. And that's that. So we had helped her fight. So we had beat the girls up. They like mighty big. And one of the girls going to my school, the one that my sister friend was fighting, she went out of school. So I'm like, I don't care when I catch you liking that school. Just know, be prepared to fight, because I'm always ready. But we here at school now. She wanna act like she friend with somebody. She wanna act like I'm friend with her. Baby, I'm not your friend. Baby, trust me. If I were your friend, I would've been like, hey Kylie, hey best friend, what you doing, best friend? What you been up to, best friend? Best friend, I like your hair. But she got these small, itty bitty connected. I ain't even gonna say the word. But she got these little bitty old ponytails in her head. Blonde tip, then call us bald hair. We bald hair, but we got more money than you. We got our hair done. We got more shoes than you. We get more clothes than you. We have an iPhone. You have an Android. You don't even have a house to live in, because you live in a foster home. I would put you out there. I'm sorry, but I would put you out there. Don't play with me. But that's really what I had to say, because I don't gotta say too much. I'm gonna just say too less. And another thing. If somebody comes for you, please don't let them. If you ain't come for them, please don't let them send for you. Because it's not their right to come for you if you ain't send for them. And so, just be prepared for anything that comes your way. I'm finna edit this video, and I'm finna make a new video. Go subscribe, like, comment, turn on the post notification, give the bell, rickety diggity, period. Tell all your friends to go follow me, period. My Instagram is prettylil_ Kaya, K-I-Y-A-H. Bye, y'all.